Melissa Murphy Weber earned a Sleazy Award 2 years ago for lying to voters. Now the press reports Murphy Weber is at it again, falsely implying that Governor Rendell supports her campaign. But Ed Rendell never endorsed Murphy Weber and her extreme record opposing smaller class sizes, his plan for new jobs, and protecting our environment. Rendell even demanded she stop misleading people. Melissa Murphy Weber, caught in a web of lies.